Isaac here, and welcome back to One Piece Burning Blood. I'm hoping this is where we're at. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry. I think this is where we're at, though.
赤犬からルフィをかばい、命を落としたエース。目の前で兄を殺され、ルフィは放心状態に陥る。だが赤犬は容赦なくルフィに襲いかかる。
Episode Whitebeard.The Rage of Whitebeard. Yeah, I think this is where we're at. I'm pretty sure this is where we're at, hopefully. God, I hope. It's been a few weeks since I played this, so... Because I usually pre-record everything, so... Let's hope I remember how to play. Sorry. God damn it. This happens. This is what happens in reality. Okay.Can I just kill Akainu, please? Fuck it. I don't remember at all how Whitebeard plays. Honestly. I push block, but okay. Because I think it's block.So I have to beat Akainu. I pushed. Okay, what the fuck? Fuck it.Okay, so I need to be careful because I'm running low on health. Come on, Akainu. Die, bastard! Got him! Got him, motherfucker!Thank you. Next. Yes. Jesus, that was a lot of points for Whitebeard. But yeah, I did go buying a bunch of characters, so. Yeah, I got Blackbeard, Law, Doflamingo, and Coca-la-la-la-la-la. Whatever. Sabo's girlfriend, I think.
白ひげは戦い続ける。だがそこに誰もが予想しなかった男たちが来襲した。
Episode Whitebeard. Whitebeard vs. Blackbeard. You son of a bitch, you fat fuck. Marcel D. Thatch, you bitch. 君に会えそうでよかったぜ、親父。聞いて。
よじゃねえな。あるわけねえか。
I mean, you killed one of his crew members. I think this will be closer to the anime, but like, in the manga, fucking, I think half of Whitebeard's face is gone by now. It's like, whatever the one that. Oh, God.Come on, get to him. Any powers use a good. Sorry. Well, I think I do remember how to play.
能力を封じられてなお白ひげは黒ひげを下そうとした。しかし、
この怪物が死に損ないのくせに黙って死にやがらねえ。やっちまえ！
黒ひげ海賊団一味の総攻撃を受け、白ひげはついに致命傷を負う。
ああ、 Poor, poor Whitebeard.
おめえじゃねえんだ。まだ生きてんのかよ。
ロジャー。Where the fuck is the hole in his chest? Okay. 少なくとも Just burnt a little.
おめえじゃねえ。は？ロジャーの意志を継ぐ者たちがいるように、いずれエースの意志を継ぐ者も現れる。血縁を立てど、あいつらの炎が消えることはねえ。そうやって遠い昔から脈々と受け継がれてきた。そして未来、いつの日か、その数百年分の歴史をすべて背負って、この世界に戦いを挑む者が現れる。
リフィー。Sorry.
お前たち世界政府はいつか来るその世界中を巻き込むほどの巨大な戦いを恐れている。興味はねえが、あの宝を誰かが見つけたとき、世界はひっくり返るのさ。誰かが見つけ出す。
Yeah, so you were half his face is burnt. That should be like gone. Pretty sure.
ワンピースは実在する。
Pretty sure like that side of his face should just be fucking gone. I think it is in the manga. Pretty sure.
ここまでだ。
That are like this scene or the scene before it.
さらばだ。息子たち。
死してなお、その体屈することなく、頭部半分を失うも。
See, I was right. その姿まさに怪物。Even though in this version it wasn't. この戦闘によって受けた刀傷、実に260と7たち。受けた銃弾100と52発。受けた砲弾46発。
さりとてその誇り高き後ろ姿にはあるいはその海賊人生に一切の逃げ傷なし。
Fucking hell。
白ひげシス。
おかしいぜ。海賊が財宝に興味ねえなんてよ。
お前一体何が欲しいんだ、ニューゲート。
ガキの頃から欲しかったものがある。
おお、あるのか。教えてみろ。
家族。おめえたちにはすべてをもらった。感謝している。さらばだ、息子たち。
Episode Whitebeard complete! Oh, fuck you, Akainu. I don't want to play as you. You're an asshole.
白ひげ海賊団2番隊隊長、ポートガスティエースを捕らえた海軍は、公開処刑を行うと全世界に通達。大海賊、白ひげとの全面戦争になろうとも、海賊王、ゴールドロジャーの血が絶えることを世界に知らしめようと海軍本部は判断したのだ。果たしてエースを息子と呼ぶ白ひげはマリンフォードに襲来。同時にエースの義兄弟である麦わらのルフィもエース奪還に現れた。ここに海軍と海賊たちによる頂上戦争が始まった。
Well.
止めてみろ。
凄まじい腕力で巨大な標的を投げつける3番隊隊長ジョズ。赤犬はマグマの拳を逃げたぎ出せ、氷塊を一瞬で蒸発させ。
I kind of don't want to fight as Akainu. He's a fucking asshole, honestly. I didn't even read it. Fuck you, Akainu. I hate this guy. He's so powerful, but he's like such a fucking douchebag at the same time. Motherfucker's sense of justice is bullshit. Oh god, I'm probably gonna have to like focus. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I have no clue how I'm gonna play this right now. The Josu's supposed to have like a super amount of fucking. So that's how I do it, okay. escape. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck Hellhound. That's bullshit, man. Hate this motherfucker, but I kinda like playing him. Well, that guy I knew 2 years ago. Okay, next one. Oh, good. I can play all the fucking Admirals. Admirals? Okay.
Episode
Akainu, defense wall activated. Defense walls. Walls. Plural. Not singular. Sorry.
どうにか利用せねば。
頼みがある。
なんだあれは？水柱。
Guess that works。
麦わらのルフィ。
あらら、とうとうここまで。
Jesus the self shaking。
お前はまだこのステージは早すぎるよ。
堂々としちょるの、ドラゴンの息子。
怖いね、この若さ。
Okay, let's get Luffy. Jesus. Jesus, okay. God, they went like full bullshit on me. I'm gonna try going with Kizaru because he's a bit faster if I remember. Because I played with him a little bit. I don't know how to play him. Honestly. God, you ran out of fucking. Did I just have to survive this long, or? It's probably like you have to beat him within this time frame. Yeah. I'm guessing I lost that, honestly. Did I? Yeah, I did. Okay, let's beat him. Let's beat him up. I could probably end this episode here. Okay, let's go first, Kizaru. Kizaru. Yeah, that'll work. Jesus, okay, fuck. I'd like for you to get up more. Get the fuck up. God, he killed Kizaru. Okay, so I'm gonna really kind of rely on doing the most amount of damage I possibly can, I guess, in the time I have. Okay, so let's go. I think my goal is not to get him to fall down, because the more he falls down, the longer it takes for him to get up. Come on, I need to beat him now. Okay, swear to God, Luffy, fucking spam that bullshit, I'll kill you. a lot faster than I already am trying to. Fuck you. Okay, whew, got it. Okay, I got it. Good. Yay, yay. Die, Luffy. Never thought I'd say that in my life, but I did. God damn. Kizaru, can you just, you know, take care of this, you son of a bitch? Thank you. Thank you, yellow monkey. That's what you're called, right? Hey, Marco. Okay, well, I'm gonna... God damn it. I blame you guys. I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Let's show you guys can do. Psycho.